Good morning. My name is Ian Berg. I'm a bioengineering PhD candidate here at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, and today I'm taking over the BIOE Instagram feed. A little bit about myself. I also did my undergraduate degree here at University of Illinois, but in mechanical engineering. After that, I spent about 3 years working in the pharmaceutical and medical device industry. Feel free to send in any questions as the day goes on, and I'll try to answer them all day. But I think first thing is coffee. Welcome to my work from home office. Lots of time for me in grad school is spent in the lab, but probably just as much time is spent doing data review and analysis, which for me mostly means analyzing things in MATLAB or making figures in R. During normal times, I'd be doing this from my office just outside of my lab, but right now I try and do as much as I can from home to try and stay safe. It can be a little lonely sometimes, but usually I have some company. Welcome to lab. This is our lab, the Underhill Lab, where we do a lot of our really exciting bioengineering work. For us, that usually means engineering some kind of system to eventually grow cells and tissues in to look how those engineered variables affect how those cells and tissues behave. Today, I'm going to be making some polyethylene glycol PEG hydrogel substrates with little microwells that I use to do three-dimensional cell culture. Now we're in our cell culture room. This room is full of biosafety cabinets, like this one, where we can do all of our cell culture under sterile conditions. I don't have a lot to do today, since I'm actually just waiting on my cells to grow a little more before I use them for an experiment. So all I'm gonna do today is just change the media on these cells. Another important tool for my research are microscopes. Right now I'm in the basement of the Beckman Institute to use one of the confocal microscopes here. So I'm going back home again. And another thing that we're all doing from home nowadays is taking our classes. Since I'm in my last year of my PhD, I'm not taking any classes this semester since I fulfilled all my requirements. But in my first year, I definitely completed all the core curriculum requirements for BIOE. Another thing lots of grad students find themselves doing is serving as a TA for a course. During my time here, I've served as TA for the Bioinstrumentation Laboratory, for senior design. And this year, I'm TA for a tissue engineering class, which is a course being held completely online. TA has been, I think, one of the most surprisingly fun parts of graduate school. So I encourage folks to give it a chance, even if they maybe don't have to during their grad school time. Like a lot of people during the lockdowns, I've been doing a lot more baking and cooking, including jumping on the sourdough starter bandwagon, which my husband thinks is really gross to have in the fridge, but that's why he wants to study infectious diseases, and I like to grow cells and tissues in dishes. But today, we're just gonna stick to regular yeast to make some pizza.